ground. If you can reach the ground, straighten the legs. Bring the butt back down. Come up on the toes and reach for the sky. Pause at the top for one. Back down. Squat down. Hands to the ground. Straighten the legs. Come back down. Come up. Reach for the sky. Now, if you can't reach the ground, that's fine. You're going to come down as low as you can. Reach for the ground. Straighten the legs. Try to keep the arms down. Reach for the floor here. Bring the butt back down. Come up onto the tippy toes. Reach for the sky. Remember here to hold for one. And come back down. A couple points with the squats in general. It's not about how low you get. It's about how low you can get your butt. Right? So if you get down to here, but then you just start leaning forward, you're not really doing yourself any good. You want to keep the chest upright as possible. Squat down. Chest is lifted. Chest is high to the ground. Straighten the legs. Back down. My chest is lifted here. As soon as I can, I get my chest lifted up. Toes and hold. So a common mistake I see here is people come down, they get to the ground, their chest is down now. They straighten their legs, their chest is down, and now they come up like this. Put a lot of pressure in their back. So get that chest upright as soon as you can. So go down, straighten the legs, back down, chest lifted here, up, reach for the sky. All right.